tracking out of this little creek now. Got about a speck of pan, so we're moving on. We learned this trip is roughly how much per pan we need in a test site in order to make profit, which comes out to about 12 flecks per pan. And, or one flake, or flake or two, depending on the size of the flake. That's a very good thing that we'll be able to carry on with this. Pay off in the future greatly. Just climbed top this mountain. No particular reason. I didn't spill a single drop in my drink. That's all that truly matters. Oh, and we didn't die too.
Yeah.
Kind of important. Here we are, it's Sunday. It's our new spot. Well, actually, we're digging over here. In this area. Update on how the trip's going. We're getting a consistent gold out of that hole, the best gold we've got before. But it's not enough to pay for the trip, it's not enough to meet our goal. So with 2 days left, move to this area right here. Hope is that in this bedrock, you see this bedrock like right here, right, there's some, keeps going out. Hopefully, there's a nugget in here, or more. That would make us meet our goal, that would pay for the trip. The fine gold in our test pans is okay. It's not quite as good as the stuff where we were at before, but it's alright. So we're kind of taking a gamble in hopes that somewhere in this bedrock, there's nuggets. That's what the trip's resting on right now.
I'm hoping that the hole we were at didn't really have that mystery nugget that could be hiding somewhere. Because even if we did get the bedrock, there's not much we can do. We can't scrape it.
Why not?
It's all underwater. It's just a pain in the ass to scrape it. So here it's like, let's go for it. We can move almost as much material, but it's all concentrated already. So hopefully a couple nuggets pop up. I'm thinking there's like a 100% chance of there being a nugget in at least a couple of yards after we run the material, if not several nuggets.
Been running the Highbanker for about 3 hours, about to check out the sluice box. Haven't got a good look yet.
It's looking good to me.
Yeah.
See a flake?
Yeah. See a flake right over here. Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Sluice looks a lot better than it has before. I'm hoping today's the best day so far. I'm thinking quarter ounce tomorrow.
All right, this is end of the day clean out. Sunday.
Pow!
I see a couple flakes.
You know what I'm thinking, Danny?
What?
I'm thinking? Pow!
Ever.
trip so far, it's been better than our previous trips. Learned a lot. Keep on learning every day. We learn something new. It's just we're not getting the amount of gold we need. But today's our last chance to do that. We could strike it lucky today to turn that around. It's our last day here. We gotta make something happen. Gonna happen today. Earlier today, about after maybe an hour of running, looking in the sluice box, saw a nice picker in there. Probably about the size of my pinky nail, I'd say. Weighed about 0.15 grams. So, I mean, sell on eBay for probably 15 bucks, about. My prediction for the total amount of gold, I'd say 4 grams. Or that'd be nice. I could, I mean, my money self probably wouldn't be solved, but it'd get me by for the next week or so. I would probably get more work. About to do the final weigh-in. What do you think, Andy?
I don't know.
I just want to try and dump it in this over the paper.
Can you tear that?
Yeah.
So I do. Think I do it now before I put it in there. Says 1.6.
Three times more than last trip. I'm just saying. But if you think about it, if we did have a high banker like that over there, that guy had, like, we would have been able to move four times as much material.
Yeah.
Because of last year.